I would say just dive into it, try and have a good time. It's rough sometimes, but it's rough for everyone, so just, you know, lean on the people that are around you, and follow your heart, and pick the specialty where you think that you fit best.
Try to keep your cool, because everyone encounters obstacles and challenges along the way, and I think that to be able to find things that relax you, that you enjoy doing, is sort of the most important thing.
Well, always make sure you do what you think is in your heart, you know? It's not someone else's career, it's not your parents, it's not your girlfriends or your brothers, it's yours. So do with it whatever you want.